So here is part of the Caldor Fire in El Dorado County. It's a little bit of on the backburn area to stop it from coming into College Pines. This is where, it's our hometown, and it got saved. Here's the lake. All this got saved.
Thank you.
Fucking hate this. Man, look at that. It's all
now,
gone.
Is this forge land or is this BLM land?
This is BLM. It's all fucking gone. I mean, this used to be full of mostly all pine. It was gorgeous.
The only bright side is you can see the mountain.
Yeah, you have a view, but that's... You got a view for the wrong reason. It's Thunder Mountain. Back up.
Over that way is Granite Lake. Really nice. It's kind of like in that area right here. There's another lake up that way. About 3 miles, I think. And then another 2 miles through the next lake. There's the unnamed lake before Granite. So, we got the cabins back here. Let's see if those are in. There's one of the cabins. There should be also right through here as well. Should be one right there. We have a close up of Thunder Mountain. It's gorgeous during the sunset, especially during a storm. Which we've got clouds because of a storm brewing in. So, yeah. Not a kayaker, or not a kayak, but a stand up board. Very choppy, pretty windy today with the storm coming in. And I'm trying to think over on this area along here, just below this tree line right here, is part of the Caldor Fire. So pretty close to the lakes. And on the other side of this lake is burnt up as well. So I'm not sure if any of the cabins got burnt up here or not. I didn't hear. They saved most of them, but I haven't really looked. I'm also checking because I'm supposed to be going camping in October, and it's supposed to get snow this week up here, so we will see. Nice to be back up. I have a year and a half, 2 years, year and a half since we've been up here. So it's been really nice. No fish, nothing. So yeah, sucks. I wanted some fish, fresh fish. So, but like I said, it's well worth the drive. This area, I mean, I love it up here. Not gonna disclose where I'm at. I'm not gonna say it, but kind of gave something some part away. So yeah, it's so nice to be up here. It's cold. It's like 57. It's 56 degrees right now. So 56 degrees. I mean, it's cold. So yeah. Really nice to show you. And on that side over there is camping as well as visiting a resort with some cabins over there. I like it on this side. Fall, autumn colors have not really popped in yet, so we'll have to wait until the first week of October, or at least it's the last week of September.